Another year, another black and gold softball game. How much does it mean to participate in these kinds of events and give back to the community?
I mean, first of all, I'm always excited, especially when it's put on by one of my teammates, to be at an event like this. When you talk about Son of a Saint and what they do with the mentoring program, I met my young dog, Trey, over here, and, you know, just been trying to get him right. I mean, for everything that it is, I mean, it's a mentoring program, and that's what the youth need. I mean, somebody that can, you know, be upstanding and be a constant in their lives. And for such a program to have a benefit like this, you know, it's going to a right direction.
You know, you're one of the lights in this organization when it comes to community service. You're a guy who appears to love that kind of thing. What brings out that love for you?
I mean, in the event that I wasn't around and my kids were growing up, I hope somebody would do the same. I hope somebody would try and bring a little positivity to their lives. In the event that I am always going to be around till my kids, you know, are 100 years old and I'm, makes me 128. you know, I hope that I'm always going to be able to go up to the community, go be able to be a positive light, going to be a positive force inside another kid's lives. At the end of the day, I feel blessed. I feel like I've been blessed beyond measure, so what is it for me to go out into the community and try and give some of that overflows?
Is this a different kind of competition than OTAs? Because it's certainly a different atmosphere.
Is it? I mean, at the end of the day, it's baseball. And I mean, you know, I'm not saying the defense is always fighting this uphill battle, but if you wanted to see, you know, even playing field, like, I grew up playing kickball. We could have made this a kickball tournament. I didn't grow up playing. He grew up playing baseball. You know, but we got some hitters. I think, hopefully. Marshall, you hitting? Okay. We got DeMario then. It was a lot of high balls.
A lot of highs. You sure DeMario isn't gas?
I mean, all the pop flies I saw. But that being said, he was saving the best. That was really just a warm-up. You see 2% body fat over there. That's all warm-up. Now he's ready to boom them things. They were pops. Now they're going to be solid outs, dingers.
All right.